Yo, what's going on? I'm Dizzee Rascal, this is officialcharts.com.
Now, I have the longest speech. Well done, Dizzee Rascal. Now, really, congratulations from the old school to the new school. I'm not sure if there are things like that back in the day when I was putting out 8-track cassettes and stuff, but we've come a long way, and I know how important PRS is, and it's definitely been important in my life, and through the whole evolution of my time spent in the music business, very important, PPL, especially getting them checks, you know how it goes. But without further ado, I think tonight's about you, Mr. Rascal, so congratulations.
I'm not going to front on my PC yet. Obviously, we like to make edgy music. We started making edgy music, but we don't front like we don't understand the importance of a chart hit, making big pop hits for everybody. There's some videos on there where I saw that no, we're good idea at the time, I felt like, but I'm not gonna lie, but it's just wicked to be part of the music fabric and just part of British music and just rap around the world and all that. So I just thank you all. I don't know any of you, but the fact that you're all here celebrating what I'm doing, like, it's love. It made me know that I'm doing something good. So, alright? Thank you.
It feels great to get these awards, man. Just get a physical acknowledgement of all the number ones I've had, all five of them. You know, I just big up the fans, man, for just putting me, you know what I mean, just going out in their shows and buying it and just loving while doing that, man. To get to number one, everyone wants to be number one, no matter who talks about they don't want to make music for the radio, they don't care about being big and blah blah blah. But really, from a kid, if you've been making music and that, you always think about being number one on the chart, surely. Everyone does, you know what I mean? From even when I made underground music, still looked at the charts and thought, one day. You know what I mean? It took a while, but we got there. I got to number one with Dance Me. It felt amazing because it's the one I actually put forward to the record label to put out at the time. They didn't want it, so I put it out myself. It went number one, hooray. And then they just kept having number ones. It was nice. My favourite number one to get to number one. I think the one that gets the biggest response that I've just enjoyed performing the most is Bonkers. Jazzie B, that's the OG, man. That's like, he's just what he's done for just British music, let alone just what I mean, being one of the first black people in this industry, in this country, to just do major things. He set his own trend back in the day and all that as well. To receive the award from him and a lot of other people there as well that I've come up working with and that as well. It's just amazing. It's just nice to get acknowledgement from the people that have done it before you.